Hello everybody and welcome to this week's exercise of the week. Today I'm going to be talking about the single leg squat to bench, which is a great exercise for isolating one leg over the other. Sometimes we'll do squats with two legs. Occasionally it's a good idea to do a single leg one so that we can obviously work on one side of the body that may need a little bit of extra work. The key things with this particular single leg squat is to control the actual speed of the descent. We don't want to be collapsing onto the bench, we want to control that descent so that we maximise the time under tension for the muscles and also work those stabilisers. So when we also want to make sure that we have the bench at an appropriate height. If you're not particularly strong in your legs, you don't want to have the bench too low because obviously that's going to be very, very difficult to actually control that descent down. So I'm going to stand in front of the bench like this. I'm just going to have my calves touching the bench so that I've got that security and that mental knowledge that the bench is there and it's going to be there for me when I squat down. What I'm going to do is I'm going to raise my hands out in front like I'm Charlie's Angels. I'm going to shoot the pistol and I'm going to raise my opposite leg to help me balance. And as I do that, I'm going to control my descent. I'm going to lift my leg high, control, 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 control. And if you can, we'll go back up as well. Nice and slow and under control. But I can't stress enough, very important to make sure that the height of that bench is appropriate. And if you can't do the stand up, that's okay. Just do the descent part initially. And that's this week's exercise of the week.